No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance. That's the tricky part. History is a constant process of transformation. But as we move forward, we can't ever forget where we came from. There's so much history for us to be proud of. So many great races, great drivers. That heritage makes us who we are today. And it'll inform who we'll be tomorrow, no matter what shifts. I understand taking instruction can be hard, especially when you've got a perfect ride and the open road ahead of you. But there's a method to this. Out here, you need more than talent. You need work. Perfection requires practice, and anything less than perfection won't be good enough. There are no shortcuts here, and nobody gets to the top on their own. Not me, not even you. The new blood needs the old wisdom, and the veterans need to pass on what they know. Now, if you ever call me old, I'll have you run practice laps forever. Now, nobody's gonna hold the door open for you just because you're a pro. They're more likely to shut it in your face. There are drivers out there who will do anything to win. But if the voice in your ear says cutting corners is okay, tune it out and listen to me instead. Act like a professional. Have higher standards. Respect yourself, respect the sport, and you'll get my respect too. For me, there's no such thing as just a race. You always want to be giving the fans more, a new style of racing, a new star on the rise. That would be you. A reason for them to keep watching instead of drifting away. Changing it up keeps things fresh. Just doing the same old leads one way, straight downhill. Me? I'd rather see how high we can climb. Clarence doesn't want to fix what he thinks isn't broken. Racing's worked just fine for him as it is. He thinks we're chasing what's trendy when we should be sticking to the classics. He might have a point, but just sticking to the classics is what gets you tuned out. Tradition has value, but it can't be your whole playlist. Who we are isn't who we're going to be. We are coming from a place of pride. Where we're going is an unknown future. The only thing that's certain is this. We'll blaze our own trail instead of following someone else's. And everyone who says that we can't, well, they can just get out of our way.